Assalamu alaikum and welcome to today's video of weekly embroidery series. In today's video, I will be making this bunch of leaves and couple them with some small cute birds. And look how beautiful the leaves turned out. I really like the fluffy leaves in this one and really enjoyed making these. So now let's not wait any further and start making these. Firstly, I will sketch this leaf pattern. I am using a waterproof ink pen to sketch my leaves. You can use a pencil too if you like to use that as well. Just adding a few more details so that I will have a better reference when I will be stitching these leaves. These lines really helps when you will start stitching. To make the leaves look fluffy and get a bulkier texture, the trick is to increase the number of strands of your threads. For these leaves, I am using total 12 strands of the threads. That's why it is giving a more fluffy and a bulky look. And this stitch is the satin stitch. And we are done with our first leaf and look how gorgeous it is looking. The bulkiness of the leaf is really looking beautiful. I really enjoy making this leaf. Hope you find it interesting as well. And now I will show you one more leaf so that you will get a better understanding of how you can make this bulky leaf by yourself as well. And now we are done with all our leaves and it's time to secure your thread. Just pass the needle like this and cut your thread to secure your thread. There is no need to tie the knot at the end. As it is an art piece and we will use it for decor purposes. But if you like to try this bunch on your shirt or cushion, then you should definitely tie a knot at the end. And now let's do the bird part. And I am also using 12 strands to make these little birds. And making them with only straight stitches. The tip for making these birds is to keep your hand gentle and not pull the thread tightly, otherwise it will lose the effect and it will be a flat stitch. So just keep your hand gentle while making these birds and you will get this fluffy, more fuller birds on your hoop. As now we are done making the buds as well as the leaves, it's time to do the stem. For the stem, I am using a back stitch, and you can see that the stem is looking a bit thinner than the leaves. So for that, I have used 3 strands of the threads to make the stem a bit thinner than our leaves. To get a more natural look of our leafy bunch, and now we are done with our hoop of the day, and look how beautiful it is looking. The fluffier leaves, the color contrast between the birds and the leaves, the difference between the leaves and the stem. I'm really loving everything. I hope you really enjoyed this video today and have learned something new. Now I will see you tomorrow with a new video, and thank you so much for watching.